we MIG weld, and then we use a flow drill screw process. The spot welding was actually the hardest. When we first started welding parts, the lights were dim. Because it's really hard to weld aluminum, welding the metal together. But we worked through that. Most of that work was done off-site up in Detroit. They really did an outstanding job. The plane is significantly lighter.
That's the whole part.
We have built some convertibles in the plant already, not for testing. We will have custom convertibles hopefully by the end of the year. Our goal is to have Yes.